it's a non-profit organization. We educate Latinos about Islam. I'm originally from Mexico. Yes.
All I can say is, first of all, I apologize. I don't speak Spanish.
Está bien, todo bien. It's good. It's all good. We speak English as well.
Yeah, and I just like to say that we want the world to know that the Jewish people have been living in Muslim communities for hundreds and hundreds of years of peace and harmony. And the only problem, unfortunately, is this relatively new change, this around 100 odd years called Zionism, which is trying to transform our religion to serve God into a nationalism. That's not us. We are not to occupy a people. The Torah, our Jewish law, does not allow us to occupy a people and not to steal, not to kill, and not to have a Jewish state. So we're living in peace. And in fact, we have to show, by God, we have to show gratitude. The Muslim people always gave us a home for hundreds of years of the Crusades and Inquisition. Who opened and embraced us? The Muslim community. So we want the world to know, it's not a religious conflict. It's nothing to do with religion. Judaism is to serve God, and we are thankful to the Muslim community. We pray every day for a speedy, God help, and total and peaceful dismantlement of the occupation of the Zionist state of Israel, so we can live and embrace and live together again in peace under the rule of the Palestinian people. And then we'll be able to tell the Palestinian people, here is back your respect, your home, and put your grass to the Palestinian people and the Muslims.
Thank you so much.
Salam alaikum.
Yes, yes.